It did make me realize two things, though, in watching it, right? It made me realize, one, I don't care about ghosts at all. Ghosts have never affected my life in any way. I don't have ghost friends. I've never met a ghost. I don't care about ghosts. And the second thing it made me realize is that ghosts are just rich people problems. That's it. Because ghosts only haunt houses. I've only lived in apartments. Yeah. I don't care about ghosts at all. Matter of fact, if you have a house, I hope you have a ghost. Yeah. You and your 401k. Yeah. That's what you get for being financially stable. You get a ghost. That's what you get. Yeah. And you know, on top of that, if you have a duvet, I hope you have two ghosts and a gremlin. Yeah. Honestly, I don't know what a duvet is, but it sounds delicious. It sounds tasty. Okay, I'd eat a duvet. It sounds like it's on an Applebee's 2 for $20. I'll split duvets with all of y'all. Sounds like it goes good with breadcrumbs and sriracha. I don't know. I'd eat one.